Hello. Holidays are lovely, but houseplants are needy creatures. And unless you have nice neighbours who will water them while you're away, you're going to be coming home to a pile of twigs. A while ago, we made a video about how we used a Pico to cook a burger. We'll pop a link in the description. It seemed like an easy tweak to adapt things to make a device that looks after your plants by managing soil moisture. If it works, you no longer need to bother your neighbours with unwanted plant watering chores. The main difference is that instead of a heat source and a temperature probe, we use something that measures hydration and something that provides hydration. A Pi Pico microcontroller runs the code and monitors the plant 24/7 while you're away. When the soil's a little too dry, it adds a squirt of water and measures moistness again. If it's still too dry, it adds a little bit more water, checks it again, and so on. We call the resulting device Clive Moss, the window box boss. He's the man with a plan for the hosepipe ban. We made a video of Clive taking care of a peace lily for a week and compressed it down to 21 seconds. Spoiler, the plant lives. Here it is in action. Anyway, as usual, all the code we wrote is in our GitHub repository. Feel free to use it and or make it better. Not all plants enjoy the same conditions, so simulating a range of environments should be easy-ish.